Why, hello.
I'm ready. Ma'am, how do you do?
We do have souls. One?
Question mark, ma'am.
Really?
Not much. Only I can buy chunks.
You're a shield, like, what's special about a shield?
It doesn't have any attacks to it. It's just... damage negation? Maybe? Safe. So, I'll probably get a blood rock. Maybe I want to give that a try. But I don't really care for it. You know what? Take off the stinking beast stuff. Let's be honest, I won't be using you. So just remove these. How do you remove a gem? Already have 218s on. Okay. We have more, but I can't use some of this. Is that what it is? We just took one off. Am I wrong? better fire. Now where I want to go. Father Gaskion.
Well, well, look who's here.
G'day.
Welcome to my quarters. I've never entertained a guest before.
Get some bell, dude.
Are you going to kill me? After all you've done, kill me. As if to right your wrongs. What is it? or perhaps we'll leave off. What's done is done. What is it? Or perhaps beg my forgiveness. We'll leave off. What's done is done.
Summon those guys. If I kill them now, they will drop their loot where they spawn in there, so we will be missing one. But we'll get the loot anyway, so.
Nothing changes.
And there's a reason
such
why I live.
Is the nature
because
of man. What's your scaling like? I believe you're a B. Let's see. Are you the only A? For strength. Yes. I think. What's your base? 200. Because of the upgrade. But you also have scaling off of skill and the arcane. So you will do more damage for me than this. I believe.
I
you can realistically only get one more weapon to a 10. And if it's anything, it's probably the Weedle, but even that's probably no. HP. Through metal armor. Thank you. gotcha. Blooded armor, just a gas cone armor, I believe. Another bit of order, huh? Where are you? The beast type. Gas cone. But don't do it like that. Give me you. You don't look the same? Thank you.
see what it goes to. With the damage, but I don't really care for the move set that much.
That I couldn't aggro that guy. You know what? Death Rub. Get whatever loot's down there and ignore him. I'm not spending it. They only have 3,000 HP in Aridorn to fight. So, I'll hold fast to them anymore. Down here. This pains for next time. Where I'll probably finish the rest of the game next time. I
can't imagine that we have much left in this thing. There's five bosses, and we killed three of them already. One of them's a side boss, so I'm guessing it's after we kill the next boss, which is probably where we're going to. This is where we then go back to the research lab, open up that door, finish this DLC, then fight the three or so challenge bosses that are unique, and then the final boss. So, let me out of here.